Where do you guys have Paul George ranked all time?
Top 75.
Yeah. What did Paul George do, in your opinion, Lo, to be a top 75 player all time?
Six All-NBAs, seven All-Defensive Teams, MVP finalists in, what, 2019?
Yeah. So you have Dwight ahead of him?
Yeah, I have Dwight ahead of
anybody. So right now, let's say Dwight and Paul George. Who comes out?
Lenny Wilkins should have came out. Andy Davis should not have been on that list either.
The correct answer is Lenny Wilkins and Bill Walton should come out.
I'm good with Bill Walton. I'm saying Dave DeBusschere can come off.